Financial Consolidation and Close includes the following EPM Cloud common components: reports, data integration, enterprise journals, smart view, task manager, supplemental data, and EPM Automate. These components seamlessly integrate with Financial Consolidation and Close to make your business processes more effective and efficient. Use reports to build financial reports with production level formatting. Reports provide summarized views of data with ability to drill down to see detail. I'll expand the travel expenses row. Reports can include rows or columns with formulas, for example, to calculate averages or variances. Reports include an interactive POV bar that allows users to customize the content to meet their needs. I'll change the period for the data from May to June. You can use the report editor to edit the provided reports or to create new reports. You can create report books for printing groups of reports to a PDF file. For example, you could create a book that includes separate reports for each entity in a region. Use data integration to integrate data from an ERP source system, another EPM Cloud business process, or a flat file. Data integration's wizard-style workflow walks you through the process of specifying the source and target systems for the load, mapping source system dimensions to target system dimensions, and mapping source members to target members. When you run an integration, the Executing Integration panel enables you to monitor the progress of the data load. Journals allow you to make adjustments to your data using a debit credit format. Use consolidation journals to post journal adjustments to Financial Consolidation and Close accounts. Use enterprise journals to post journal adjustments directly to your ERP's general ledger. Enterprise Journals provides a single entry point for managing manual journals across multiple ERPs. Administrators create the Enterprise Journal templates, which define the journal line items and the mapping of data to target ERP systems. The templates are deployed to collection periods. Each Enterprise Journal is assigned a unique journal ID as an identifier. When the journal is posted to the ERP, the ID is posted with it. This provides the ability to track the journal both within Cloud EPM and in the targeted ERP's general ledger. Install the SmartView add-on to integrate with Microsoft Office applications such as Excel, Word, and PowerPoint. If you want to edit your dimensions in SmartView, install the add-on for administrators. After you install SmartView, you can access your data directly in Office applications. For example, you can open data forms directly in Excel. I'll open the Income by Region form. Financial Consolidation and Close includes Task Manager to coordinate the close process. You can define sequential, logically grouped tasks for all close-related activities and assign tasks to preparers and reviewers. When the start date for a task is reached, the task assignee is sent a notification. The assignee can then open the task and review the details. This task has Maria as the assignee and Carrie as the approver. The assignee can perform the necessary action and then submit the task for approval. You can use the Task Manager dashboards to monitor progress. Supplemental Data helps you organize, update, edit, and manage supplemental data. It allows you to add an extra level of granularity to your business process. Data collections leverage your Financial Consolidation and Close dimensions. You add attributes for the additional details you require. Data is collected using forms that are created based on form templates and deployed to a collection period. In this form, detail for debt instruments is entered in the form rows. Totals for each debt type are calculated in the summary section. The summary data is posted to the appropriate accounts in Financial Consolidation and Close. You can view the POV to which the data will be posted. EPM Automate is a command line utility that service administrators use to schedule jobs such as importing and exporting data and metadata from an application or executing business rules. You can create scripts that include multiple commands to automate a connected sequence of tasks. To learn more, Visit docs.oracle.com.